was too much for you to bear. And that peace of mind you seek to find, you can't find anywhere. All material things around you, they individually. So why are you so obsessed with things that won't last eternally? All across the land, there are some things that really shouldn't exist. If the newspaper ain't talking down and lying on my president. All the racial crimes like witch Ravana still going on. Now you realize that you're faced with problems that been going on all along. Now you're trying to fight for. Yeah.